Today we're making fried squash fritters. So first up, you're gonna get your squash, cut it in half, and cube it into big pieces. Then we're gonna steam it until a fork passes through easily. Take the skin off and transfer the squash to a bowl, mash it up, add some Parmesan cheese and some lightly browned onions. Scoop it into equal-sized balls, roll in flour, egg wash, and then panko, and fry it up, and voila, beautiful fritters.